Did you know that there are two starts to the world-famous Iditarod sled dog race? The ceremonial start is in Anchorage, Alaska, and it's pretty much for the crowds and the cameras. The real start is the next day, 38 miles north as the crow flies in Willow, Alaska. Here, mushers and their teams take off to crowds and cheering on frozen Willow Lake. From this starting line, they will race 1,000 miles through frozen wilderness all the way to Nome, Alaska.